Shopping with Lauren. So we're gonna try a bunch of stuff on. See how it looks. I gotta go to my uncle's 60th birthday party, but I was gonna show you what I got. I'll just show you when I get home, I guess, because I'm late, as usual. Can you even hear me? Sorry. So, just thought I'd let you know what's going on. Yeah, that's about it. See ya. We are at our family thing. So I was checking to see if anybody's coming. And left. I'm waiting for Thomas. He's gonna drive us home. But that's my update. I'm so tired. Okay, so first and foremost, I guess, this cute little bag from Lush. I went to Lush. Sorry, by the way, I'm showing you what I got from the mall because I said I would. And I'm home now. So we got a bunch of cute samples. Super Balm Scalp Balm that I'm gonna try. Charity Pot. I've tried this on my hands before, but I wanted a sample. And Dream Cream, which is the other lotion they have. And I also bought a face mask. What did I buy? Say what it's called. But I put it in the fridge, or else I would show you. And I don't know what it's called. Oh, BB Seaweed Fresh Face. So I spent a total of $9.95 there, which isn't bad because they said that the mask will last 3 weeks, I think. So then I went to, Charlotte Russe. They're closing at the mall, so had a bunch of sales that were like 70% off, and I had to get on that. So I got these jeans, which were like on sale for like, I thought it said they're originally $30 and they were on sale for $10 since they're going out of business. I got some jean shorts, some black ones that are like sort of high-waisted. They've got little tears in them. And then these were originally 24, and I think these are also 10. And I got another pair, just like denim, sort of the same with like high-waisted type thing. And I think these were again like 24. What is it? Yeah, and $10 for those again. That's $30 worth of stuff. And then I got some shoes, which I don't exactly need, but I thought they were really cute. So these are the kind that like wrap around your leg, you know? And I thought that they were just so cute. They had these in nude or black, but I think that I would wear them more maybe with black. I don't know, maybe I should have gotten nude now that I'm thinking about it. I didn't think that through. I don't know, I still think they're cute. Comment down below if you think I should have gotten nude or not. Too late to exchange them now, but. That's what I got from there. And then Forever 21, I got a nice black blouse, I guess is what it is. No, it's like a shirt. What's the difference between a blouse and a shirt? I can't think right now what it is. It's like a little tank top. And this was on sale for, wait, why did they cross out the 9 and write 9? Did I not get a deal on this? That's annoying. Well, you can't really tell, but it's a cute little V-neck type thing. Nuh-uh, this is $19.90.
How about you use the sauce? Sorry, Joe's. What kind do you use?
I use the Mary J. Trident.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
You don't like it? I still need more sauce.
Recipe?
Uh-huh.
Why not?
Because that's what they're painting. That's what they're
showing. Sorry, Jane, something
to paint. Yeah, they're like taught us, but they walked us through painting it.
They're sure
really
nice.
Yeah, thank you.
The last one. The one on the last. Probably could do a little bit better.
Just a painting.
Are you on vlog?
Yes, I'm vlogging. You've been on it. Okay, bye. Alright, and then I got this shirt. Sorry, leotard? No, this isn't a leotard. What is this called? Comment down below what the heck this is called, because I never buy these, and I don't know. I'm just gonna call it a one piece. No, it's not a one piece. You know, one of these shirts things that... Yeah, and usually I really hate these, but it looked good, so I bought it. And that, folks, is all I got for ya. I think that's gonna be the end of the video. So, in total, I spent, it was $10.86 for Lush, plus, I'm a little bit bitter that was $19.90. I wouldn't have bought that if I would have known. I thought that was on sale. Oh. Plus $31.67 minus, because I used a store credit thing, so plus $14.24. So that's like, hold on, let me do math really quick. $24, maybe $25 with tax. And then plus $44. $70, baby, if you really round. It's not terrible. Yeah, so I should be okay for summer, hopefully. But anyways, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!